If you're driving impaired, we will find you.
We will pull you over. We'll conduct a field sobriety test.
You will be given a breath test.
Then we'll arrest you and take you to jail.
And we will vigorously prosecute you.
Impaired driving is a dead end.
Impaired driving is definitely a dead end.
Dead end?
It is a complete dead end.
Impaired driving is a dead end.